Here with KBTV, it's your girl, Pretty Princess, and I am so excited to say I'm standing next to the beautiful Natty Maxton. Just gorgeous, just wonderful. So your performance, you blew them out as normal.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now my question to you is that Natty, you've been all over the Caribbean. Let's be honest. I mean, you performed it before, but now you're here in the U.S. in Orlando, Florida. You know, how would you compare in regards to your local Caribbean people now here coming into the U.S. fan? What's the difference?
Many years. I actually did Flop Fest last year as well.
That's right.
And it's the same people. And when you have Caribbean people, you're dealing with just pure energy. So it's always beautiful to come to a place like Orlando and see everybody together, you know, just showcasing the energy that Caribbean people are known for. So, you know, I had the Asian crew, the Guyanese crew, the Jamaican crew, the VI crew, the Chinese crew, everybody was there. What I really love about doing shows outside of the Caribbean, you know, because a lot of people, even in the Caribbean, we don't know how as a community outside of the Caribbean.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. Now, Nadia, I am a big fan in regards to fashion. But Brady Gray and I do my own fashion blog with them.
Right.
And, you know, I just wanted to ask you, what is your fashion sense? I mean, in regards to a strong, you know, some woman doing her thing on the stage.
Yeah.
I mean, what's your fashion sense in regards to that?
It always changes. I'll be very honest. To me, is really, really important is the soca industry starting to get an actual style. Do you know what I mean?
Okay.
Because if you look at any other genre of music, you know, if you see a guy wearing, I don't know, high school and green, or you know this is probably a rap singer, or a dancehall singer. If you see a guy big change around the neck and
hair,
And I feel like that's a direction that we need to go in to actually have a look for soca. I feel as though it starts with us just not trying to copy anybody else.
Of course.
And just staying true to Caribbean people with free, like fun, like color, and just energetic vibrant. So as long as we can be comfortable, you know, and confident in anything, I think that's the direction.
Absolutely. Well, Natty, I just want to say thank you. I know that all your friends are waiting out there to say hi to you.
Yes.
And for all the women that you represent, we thank you.
Thank you.
I want to look like AI, or I want to do this.
I can tell you something, it changes so much, it's ridiculous. I mean, at one point, I was the first guy to any move, I can put color in it and turn it out. And
right.
I see what's the artists doing it. I see everybody doing it. I was like, yeah, and everybody kind of do it, kind of move. You know, maybe I was the first person to do it.
So, have you seen LMS on YouTube, darling? Darling? Darling!
That's right, it's the one and only Mr. Roger Alexis here.
Anyway. Yes, the second movie that is coming.
Uh-huh.
Some people are gonna lose their life.
Oh my goodness.